Welcome back to my channel. So you guys watched me do like a little morning thing, getting ready for the day. That was just like what I was doing this morning, getting myself ready for school. So I am usually actually in the building at school, but there's a large number of COVID cases in our like area. So we're not allowed to have 100% occupancy in the building at school. So now kids have to stay home and like certain groups have to stay home different days. So today I have to stay home. Tomorrow I'll be back in the building. And then like next week I'll be out on Tuesday and Thursday, but I'll be in the building on Monday, Wednesday, Friday. It's like a weird thing. It's kind of like every other day, but at the same time, it's just kind of different. So I am at home doing online school. This is the first time I've had online school since August, and it's October. It's October 15th. It's Thursday. I just wanted to come on and do a little intro before like my day. I just had homeroom advisory, like whatever. It's 7:53. Usually homeroom goes till 7:55, but usually they let us out early so we can just kind of get ready for our first class, like online, because the kids in the building are just like there, but just so we're not on the computer for that long. But this morning, I actually have to do a Zoom meeting at 8 a.m. with like talking to kids, like to get them to come to like our school next year. And it's actually my brother's class because my brother's in eighth grade. So they'll be freshmen next year. So getting them to come to our high school. So I have to talk to them quick. It won't take long, but then I'll go to my first class, which is yearbook. So in yearbook, right now we're working on senior picture pages and I'm working on my own page and it looks really cool. It's fun. I like yearbook. After yearbook, I have econ, and econ, I have a test today. I'm not really sure how it works online. I haven't had to do a test online yet this year. So I'm assuming he just emails it to us and we just write the answers down and then send it back. So yeah, it's open notes because this is like a hard chapter. So that's how this kind of works. That's all I really wanted to say for now. I'm about to join the Zoom. It's like 7:54. I'll join in like another minute or two. I need some chapstick though because my lips are chapped. I'm gonna do my best to vlog during the day. And today I have period 4 during lunch, which means I have study during lunch. So I have an hour and a half off. So I'm not really sure what I want to do yet. So I'm about to join this Zoom and then I'll go to yearbook, and yeah, I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can in classes, but it's gonna be a little bit hard. So yeah, I'm just gonna kind of take you guys along a Zoom day in my life because I haven't done one of these. I'll see you guys when I can like vlog again. All right guys, so it has been about 30 minutes since last time I vlogged. So I went and talked to all the eighth graders and it went really well, just talking about why they should come to like our school. So it was good. I couldn't really see my brother because he was in the back of the classroom, of course, because he's like tall. I couldn't really see him on the camera. But yeah, he was there. I now am in yearbook. So basically for yearbook, I had to sign on. I just talked to my teacher for a little bit. He's so nice. He's almost 80 years old. He's so cute. Basically for yearbook right now, we're doing the senior pages and those have to be done very soon. But in the yearbook, we put like pictures on our running bar, which is basically like a tiny bar at the bottom of the page, which just adds more pictures to get more people in the yearbook. So right now I need to send out an email about having people submit pictures because obviously with COVID right now, it's a little bit hard to get pictures. So we're having people submit their own for the yearbook. Usually like my yearbook teacher also teaches photography. He usually just goes around and takes pictures of people. So he has done that, but we are also going to have people send in their own pictures because it's just going to be easy. So I'm answering a couple emails. I'm going to send out an email about asking people to submit pictures. We just have like a Google Drive that everyone can upload pictures to. I'm going to delete all the pictures that we have before because those are already uploaded into like our yearbook thing. So I don't need those anymore. So I got like some more people uploaded things, which is good. So we can upload those. But the only problem is it's the same people that uploaded them. You can't repeat the same person on like a page just because like to get more people in it. So right now I need to send out an email. So basically I'm just gonna do that for now. And then I'm just gonna kinda like show you guys that I'm doing that. So still in the same spot, but I finished with yearbook class. I sent out an email. I started uploading the pictures that I had to upload that were being put in. A lot of people are starting to upload pictures, which is perfect because that's what we need. And then now I'm about to take my econ test. I'm gonna join the class in like another minute. I hope the test is gonna be not bad. It's all open notes, so hopefully I'll be okay. All right, see you later. Still in the same spot. This is like the only really good angle because I have good lighting right here. So I guess like I'll change it. But I also lit a candle, by the way, a nice fall candle. I think I'm gonna light another. I have these little ones that I've had forever. I'm just trying to burn the candles that I have so I can get new scents because I bought like a lot a couple of years ago. The one reason I like online school is because I like being at my desk in my room and having all of my supplies, and I like being able to just sit here, use all my stuff. I like having a candle because honestly, candles motivate me. Don't ask me why, they just do. This one is pumpkin cupcake. It smells good. I think I've only burned it like once. All right, I just put those on my vanity. So whenever we finish like a test online, we're allowed to just like make sure you got it and then log out in that class at least. So I finished my test and I finished it with like 10 extra minutes of the class left, more like 15. So now between periods 1 and 2 of the day, today happened to have period 1 and then 2, we do like a break, mostly for the people. It kind of is for everyone. It's just like a 10 minute break, basically 5 minutes because you need like 5 minutes to get to your class, but you can go outside and take your mask off for a few minutes, and then it gives like the online people some time to like take a break. Now I have until 10:05 to get to my next class, and my next class is art actually. So this is my really easy morning. So this morning I had yearbook and then econ, and then I have art and then study for an hour and a half, and then I have physics and Catholic social teaching at the end of the day. And Catholic social teaching is such an easy class too, and we're just doing presentations right now, so all you have to do is just listen and then like just say like a couple things. You have to like remember a couple things that you liked about their project and then like write it on like a thing on our website. So right now I think I'm just gonna like use my planner and just kind of write down the homework and stuff that I have. So yeah, I'm just gonna like clean up my area because I'm a little cluttered right now. So let's do that. My candle smells so good. I love having like scents. These are the only fall candles I have right now, but I have some really, really, really good smelling ones. But I'm just trying to burn all my candles because I bought them years ago and they just smell like, they're just scents that I probably like, I like them, but like I would want different ones, I guess. And I just want like, I don't want a ton of Bath and Body Works ones. I got this one for senior night the other, like a couple days ago, and I've been burning it. Champagne Toast. I love this scent. I actually do have a candle in this scent, but I love this packaging. It's just so simple and like, I love it. So, all right, I think I'm gonna clean up my space, get a little bit organized here. So yeah, I guess I could put you somewhere. I'll put you, I figured out this angle. It's kind of a weird lighting situation, but I'd put you over here. This is, I have weird spots in my room. All right, guys, so the last time I vlogged, I think it was before I went to art class, I wanna say, I don't really remember. But anyways, I had art and then I checked into study and now I have a lot of time. I have like an hour. Now I have like an hour left of my lunch break. I'm going to make myself lunch. I'm not really sure what I want. I kind of am in the mood for mac and cheese, but at the same time, I think I want to make stuffing. I don't think we have mac and cheese, to be honest. Do I want mac and cheese or stuffing? We're gonna make stuffing. I like spiral mac and cheese too, and we don't have that, so. We're gonna make some stuffing. I'm gonna do half a package of this mix. All right, we're gonna make this as I watch Gossip Girl, so let's make some stuffing. Okay, so the stuffing is like, I don't know, doing it what it's supposed to do. You just have to like boil the water and butter. And then like, I only made half the box because it's like one person, even though it makes 6 servings apparently. You let it like sit just for 5 minutes in like that water and it like fluffs up to stuffing. So I'm also gonna make some chicken, I think. I found this really good recipe that tastes like Chick-fil-A chicken. So we're gonna turn on the fryer. It's really good. I'm pretty sure I found it on Pinterest. I forget if where I put it though. Okay, so basically you let them sit in a mixture of milk, egg, and pickle juice, I'm pretty sure. And then you put it, then you put in a bag a mixture of cornstarch, flour, garlic powder, paprika, salt, and cayenne pepper, like a pinch of it, but I don't use that because we don't have it. Oh, we do. I use gluten-free flour. So we're gonna use 3/4 cup of this, and I might have to mix flours, but I don't know. This chicken is so good. The oil is heating up. It hasn't really gotten hot at all. So I'm just gonna make this chicken. It's super, super easy because you just coat all the chicken in the flour and then throw it into, actually, there's not even that much chicken, so I don't even need a full cup of it. So I just throw all the stuff in here. I'm just gonna keep watching Gossip Girl because, yeah. So I'll like show you guys as I make it, but. Thank you. vlog. It's been a long time since I vlogged. I think I vlogged at lunch last. But anyways, I had my last two classes of the day, which were physics and Catholic social teaching, where we just watched a project. In physics, we just did like a worksheet and one of our homeworks, so it was like not bad. But now I'm heading to practice.
Okay guys, so I'm back from practice. It was just like my high school team. But now I'm gonna do some homework, but I think I'm gonna end the video here. I hopefully it turned out pretty good. It was just like kind of the day on Zoom. I kind of forgot to vlog the rest of the afternoon, but I think the morning turned out pretty good. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.